This is it. The final stand. Chima versus Ninjago. Who will win?
And who will fall?
Back to finish this, Chima? Cause no matter what, you will fall.
Yeah, cause we have the power of Earth.
But we have the power of the Phoenix.
Well then, bring it on. Help, he's got me.
Don't worry, Skeleton. I got you.
Help, I'm on fire. There's too many.
Time to crush them all.
What? Not so fast.
Why are you choosing to help them? You, I heard you said you want them gone. That Ninjago Chima's era is over. Yeah, but no matter what, Chima will not fall from you.
Really? Even though fire has the power of fire, which is actually obvious with that name, but still. Why not you help us take down Chima, and we will give you anything you want.
Really?
Yes.
I've always wanted to poke a dragon in the back.
Looks like the dragon legend beast is no match for the golden dragon. If that's so, then I can be fallen.
What? I'm not fallen.
Oh yeah?
That hurt.
But at least your dragon's gone too.
Oh, what is that vehicle made out of?
Something to destroy you, Chimas.
No.
That's the end of one Chima person. Now, on to the next couple.
No, I will not lose to the likes of...
No, this cannot be.
Look at your team. Look at Chima. Fallen in battle. You have lost. Those are the fire wings Flame told me about. I just need to get to them. It isn't over until everyone's gone.
Oh, he kicked me, you stupid Chima.
I have the Phoenix wings, or fire wings.
Now it's time to heat things up.
For Chima!
You maybe destroyed everyone, but Chima will forever live on.
Wait, something burning?
Shoot, it's my vehicle!
That was close.
Whoa, that really destroyed him.
Hey, I'm still here.
You lost, Lloyd. Is that what you think instead of my father?
And with me around, Chima will fall.
No matter what, Chima will never fall. If there's even a spark of light, Chima will rise up and take down you Ninjagos.
Fire behind you.
Now I got you. Like I said, you will fall.
Cool.
Lloyd, wait. He will have a big surprise soon.
What do you mean?
Are you done talking over there? Or can we finish this? Alright, fine. But time for me to get the rest of my friends. Jay and Zane.
Plus a stone warrior.
Stone warrior? He's gonna be a done warrior when I'm through with him.
And same for me.
Oh, what?
You really think that's gonna work on me? Fortivo, how are you over there?
I could use an extra hand or...
Fortivo, no!
That's it. Say goodbye to Garmadon, Lloyd.
So, your friend finally showed up.
Now, you are outnumbered.
Oh yeah? Time for me to heat things up.
Starting with the Stone Warrior.
Now for the rest of you.
Now it's just you and me, Lloyd.
Check again.
Theme? Why? Chima's time has passed. As much as it pains me to say, Ninjago is the winner. So you're just gonna turn your back on Chima like this? There's no other choice. At least this, there will forever be some Chima left out there. This is wrong, and you know it, Theme. Yeah, but there's no other choice. Do it already. Finish off Chima. Goodbye, Fire. I didn't mind at the bargain, so now leave forever. Leave you here alone with no one? Yes. Why don't you come and join up with Ninjago? Really? Yes. Alright then. Let's go to your world.